Well, we're all feeling a little green today in honor of St. Patrick's Day. Today's annual parade downtown was a reunion of sorts for the Twilight Twirlers.
That's right. Our photojournalist John Whalen now introduces us to the Cecina alums from the 60s and 70s. They got together to perform in their first Indianapolis St. Patrick's Day parade. Let's take a look.
We all grew up appreciating our Irish heritage. Yeah, our maiden names are all Irish. Irish. Well, not really, but my mom's was. I'm 50% Irish. I don't know what we were thinking. We decided, a group of us, that we needed something fun to do in our old age. And so we got a group of twirlers together, and then we managed to get a few drummers. This is our first one since we've been older ladies. We saw people that we haven't reconnected with in years that were waving to us from the crowd. We all have some Irish blood in us, but it is such a tradition to celebrate and appreciate our heritage.
All right, you go, girls.
That's right. Super fun.